Welcome to SAG Infotech. In this video tutorial, I will tell you how to download all section data from portal through our software. First, go to Client. Click on Import Client from GST Insight. Enter the username. The password, and the captcha. Click on process. As you can see, the client is being imported. Please wait for a while. The data is imported successfully. Now it will ask you, do you want to import all sections data from the portal? If you wish to, you can click on yes, otherwise click on no. Click on yes. Here we have given an option of overwrite. If you want to do overwrite, you can click on this button, otherwise deselect it. Here we have given the module name, GSTR1, 2A, 3B, cash ledger, credit ledger, etc. If you want to select them all, just click on select all button, otherwise you can select accordingly. Now select the month for GSTR1. Similarly for 2A. And for 3B. Now click on import button and enter the captcha. Click on process. It takes around 30 seconds to complete all the downloading of the data. Here the progress is started and the status is being downloading. The data is imported successfully. This is how you can do it for the new client. Similarly, if you want to do it for an existing client, just select the client and click on download all section data button. Follow the same procedure. Now the data which you have downloaded, if you want to view it, go to Returns, GSTR1, select the month, the respective client, and go to Fill Forms. Here, this is the data which was downloaded from the portal. Similarly, you can see for other like GSTR 2A, 3B, etc. Thank you.